all headed in the right direction. I've seen a lot of students come and go, and I know where you guys are going, and it's all north, so.
The scholarship started about a year ago for our show production and event management program at Metalworks Institute. Applicants have to be passionate about live events and really dedicated to academic success.
I'm hoping to be like a front house engineer.
My sister made me watch the Motley Crue Uncensored VHS, and I felt that's how life should be.
This is a good start. This is a good start to see how it all comes together.
I know that this is something that they're very passionate about, and I know that they will really pursue a career in this industry. It's sort of ingrained in them.
I've got a little four-year-old daughter now, and both my wife and I were musicians, so it's kind of like, it's kind of continuing that tradition in music and whatnot.
We are presenting to two very worthy students a bursary matched by Metalworks. So these students are really given an opportunity, and we're so proud to be a part of it.
These two fellows here have done very well at school this year, and they're getting into this industry. They'll be working probably with all the folks you see here backstage. What I should tip my hat to as well, because I get a lot of credit for what Metalworks does, and these are actually the people that are doing all the work, not me, and they're all there back in the shadows.
It feels good. It's really good. Getting to apply the stuff that, you know, you hear about and you write it down, but it doesn't really hammer home until you actually get your hands dirty.
Yeah, it's great to finally start rolling.
That's the best photo op you'll ever get, Ryan. It doesn't get any better than this.